new season. Beta, new season 2. Okay. Ooh, I can get a Rudolph hat. And a red nose. Nice. Oh, you know what? You can bugger off. Stop it. The wire kept coming loose. He's like... press close. Ah, look. What's that? Patch notes. Yeah, I don't want to read all that. Level 1. Oh, what the hell? Play for 60 minutes in solo. Okay. Get. Well, that's not gonna happen. On mirror, mama, mar. Okay, I can do that. Weekly. Pick up a 2x scope. Yeah, that might be hard. Loot an item from... That might be hard. Move one weapon and... Drop into... Pachinki. Drop into Pedeco. Drop into Boot Camp in Sanook. Drop into Pinocchio in Geki. Okay, whatever. Alright, now you're starting making it hard, guys. That's just rude. Oh, the things you'll break. Link mission, play a match on Vikendi, complete the previous mission to unlock a pair of pants! Complete all 1 week missions. Back. I almost hit my butt then. Ends in 65 days. Okay, I need to get somebody into do all the kills. Right. Oh, I really need to change that. Dude. Do it! What gun is that? Boom replay has stopped working. There's a surprise. Pubg.
Well, so where are we going?
Ah. Wow, I'm still loading in, man.
This is,
I didn't, pants, right, okay, send, sound, turn it down to half, turn it down to half, turn it down to half, music's off, rope tag under, sound, voice channel,
run, Forrest, run!
First time I played this map. Could be interesting. Why are you showing me the buttons for? I don't understand, man. Should be.
You're
not.
Say 11.
Where? No. Come on. Come on. I said I'm live on here. I got a black screen. What? So.
Okay.
That's just taking its time. Okay. Phone, be nice. Don't make me come in there and kick your ass, boy. There we go. Dun 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 dun. Oh, nice, level 2 backpack. I'll take that, I'll take that, I'll take that, I'll take that. I'll take that. Ooh, butt pen. Let's run, rabbit, run. Quick draw, extended quick draw mag, vertical grip. Okay. I have no idea where the best loot is on this game, on this round, or map. Oh. They didn't last long. I didn't mean to go in as a random team either. I meant to go solo. Solo! Silencio, 71 killed a rare flare. Okay. Oh, my word. Much further, I'm nearly there. I ain't got my glasses on. Take that just in case. I won't get one of those, but I'll take that just in case. We'll go up at the window. I was hoping for a 2x scope, but hey, I'll take what I can get. Oh, okay, I'm in circle now. Oh, I'm in circle. Oh, oh, oh. Compensator will do for now until I get silencer. We've got a hangar. Take that. Really do not need that much ammo. $390. That's give me something to mess with. Oh, hello. That will clear up some of that space. Oh, medical stuff. Stuff made of medical. That's a little two backpack. Lightweight grip, flash hider. All right. Just getting the feels for this game again, guys. So, I do apologise, this round's going to be poor, but... Let's reload pen, guys. Idiot. Dude, where is he? So far I saw him just then. Well, that was awful. We did a good job of that, guys. Okie dokie. Alright, okay, let's go. Settings. Solos. Quick join. Let's go quick join because then I can end up on any of the maps. Oh, I got an achievement. What did I do? Claim. Ah. Buy survival. What? I gotta buy it? Oh, yeah, a little. Do, 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 do. Level up five. I don't want to buy level ups. Fluffy bunnies, fluffy bunnies, fluffy bunnies, fluffy bunnies. Fluffy bunnies. They will play an Atlas. I want to play Atlas, but I don't have the game. Fluffy bunnies, fluffy bunnies, fluffy bunnies. Woo! The hell is that? What's that? Let's guess.
Yeah.
What the hell is that?
Yeah.
Drop in supply. Okay, what we got? What we got? What we got? White coupon. What the hell? What the hell is a white coupon?
Oh, I can get Sean a shotgun. Yeah. Oh, I can get gloves.
Stupid.
I need 12 blue coupons. Where do I get blue coupons? Where do I get the blue coupons from, guys?
Crazy. Fluffy bunnies, fluffy bunnies, do 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 do. Fluffy bumpkins. What? What the hell was I gonna do? Fucking no. Oh yeah, I know what I was gonna do. Ah, yes, stupid mongoose. Alright, let's see, is it gonna... Do 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 do. I got 21 minutes, guys. 21 minutes. I got 21 minutes to fly. I got 21 minutes to fly. And it's a black screen. It's not a good sign. I think Beam's gonna get uninstalled and forgotten about, to be perfectly honest, guys. Oh no, it works! Boom replay is working again. Nice.
Nice. I like it. I like it a lot.
Do. Hey. Yeah. We'll go. Go to those houses. We'll go to those houses there, man. Going downtown. I got the boring old green parachute. Didn't like it. And I forgot to get rid of the buttons as well, didn't I? F shift.
Army roll.
Potato and crumpets. What we got in this house here? Anything good? Man, this game is so much more fun with people.
I believe you, but my Tommy gun down.
Hmm. answer, sup, bro? Yeah, you wanna go? Well, I don't, you might win.
You might hurt me.
Some more ammo for this gun. I'm gonna need all the ammos. All the ammos. All of the ammos. Level 3 helmet. Yeah, baby. Oh, it's a flashlight up here. Ooh, a terrible gun. I like it. I like it a lot. Turn that to single shot. No, this is already on single shot, you numbskull. I'll put the red dot on there. What are you dancing about for, boy? Did I tell you you could dance? I don't remember telling you you could dance, boy. Right, we're getting it. Yeah, baby. Effect is where it's at, baby. And we'll shove that in there. Shove that up the pipe and smoke it. Alright. Could do an extended mag for the bad boys. That's just it. What we got upstairs? What we got upstairs, love? Suppressor for AKM. Yeah, we'll have that one on there. We'll go, you can go in there. We don't need 762. I believe you have my Tommy gun, don't. I'll just put the flash hider on that for now. Oh, I've got a tactical stock for it, ain't I? Yeah, baby. More medical kits. Whoever gonna kill me gonna get some health. Gonna get some health. I'm stocked up to the nines with the health. Excuse it. Smashy. Suppress for a handgun. Level 3 backpack for somebody and level 3 helmet for someone. Lots of health, lots of ammo, 4/5s. Level 3 vest. I'm kitted up. We have 3x and 2x. We'll go 2x. Oh, we'll take 3x. Extended mag, you beautiful game. Now I just need a silencer. Excuse me. What are you going for? Quick draw, man. Vertical grip. Pull vertical grip. Do I need a grip as well? Yes. Yes. Still need a silencer for it, but. Three times with that. I'm so well stocked that somebody who is actually good at this game could win from what I've got. Because I've got level 3 backpack, level 3 helmet, level 3 body armour. Painkillers. Why don't I go from level 3 backpack to a level 2 backpack? That's just stupid. It's just stupid, man. So four, fuck it, okay. Burst mode. Come on, circle. Hurry up. I need to know where we're going from here. Ah, nuts. So look, no, I don't need him. Got no grenades though. Project Deadpool killed Chelsea girl by a headshot. Boom goes the. Oh! That seemed a bit close. Get you guys finished? Right. Gonna go and see if I can find myself a silencer. Without dying, that'd be a good idea. Water, please, and tea, please. Because I'm a fat piglet. I'm a fat piglet, please. What? No K, there's no K, like no K. Come on, give me a silencer. Please, game, you set me up with everything else. Please don't be stingy now. Dun 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 dun. Really? Oh, so that's those two searched. Now for the brownage. Tinker puppet. And he's there. Dang it. The circle caught out with me. I wasn't paying attention. Seriously? It's a plane going overhead. Been in this house. I'm going to say it's probably been in here. Oh, that's not what I needed. Laser sight. popping pills like a good'un. Sounds nice. It's a mag. With some description. So we're gonna go and run up and get shot. Okay guys, that's the plan. Cause I can't seem to find any silencers that I need. Oh yeah, I need some more ammo like that. 404 rounds. There's no vector down there. I'm sitting on the shortest side of the circle. So we'll see. We see how we get on. Guy up there. Rip. Right, now I'm on the bigger side of the circle. And there's at least one guy to the east. I'm going to get flanked quite nicely. Well, he was obviously the other side. Alright, let's see where he shot me from. So check out Vortex, I didn't hear that shot. Yeah, stop right in the... Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay. Alright. Novice V, okay. Whatever, bruh. Pick up 2 time scope. Yeah! Quiet. 3? Get killed, you get killed. I can't even hit straight, man. Alright, let's hit 23 minutes. Twitch partner skins available. Yeah, bro. You can zoom in and out on a mini map, can you? I did not know that. I did not know that. Hello, they're having a race.
I can run faster than you! Yeah, I can run faster than you!
Yeah, I bet so.
Click on exclamation mark glute should bring it up, I think.
Can I do it on my phone?
Nope. Well, you can do, but it takes... There you go. There. So busy trying to press the end button to see if that actually worked. It did not work! I know not what to do. What to do. I got an itchy nose. Because everybody needs to know I have an itchy nose. It's important that everybody knows. Now, come on, drop down, boy. Drop down. Doing. Book of Demons, eh? Get a free demo. Buy it now on Steam! Tree. Ow. For the trees. Soda. Mike, you are not American. As much as you'd like to be, you're not. You're British. So it's called Fizzy. Open door. Pills and Fizzy. Shake up a bottle. And then put some Mentos in it. That'll make for a nice messy experiment. Wow. Echoey. Echo! Echo! Have I got anything good for it? No. Well, fuck you then, pistol. You have 2 rounds. Reload.
Oh, look,
it works. Yeah. Bumhole. Well, I've really got to get myself a decent pair of headset. Because that's just fucking awful. Wait, what gun's this? Yeah, that's a fucking pistol. Oh, a fucking revolver. They don't do revolvers with a big enough clip for me. Oh, who lives under a pineapple? Under the sea. Not in a pineapple, under a pineapple. Because I'm special. I'm ready. Babe Bungie with a P91999. An ump. Remixer HD killed Neil Roy. Rushi 2. Man, some of these people come up with some crazy names. Well, this after footsteps I'm hearing from my bloody characters starts to really drive me insane. Because I'm like, oh, somebody's behind me. And they're not, it's just the bloody echo from this stupid headset. Cheap ass headset. Oh, right. Where'd you go? Really? Duck bill? Yay, I got a backpack! Yes! Can't believe I died with all the level 3 gear. Well, actually, I can. But for the purpose of this, I'm gonna say, I can't believe it, man! I thought I was invincible. At level 4 butt pan. Reload. Then we go back to 2. Which is actually 1, you idiot. Can you not read? Yeah. Is that the gangster? That's a mansion. Nice. Nice, it's a mansion. Gonna go and help redecorate my blood. I didn't realise it dropped so close to the mansion. I'm sure there's going to be some people in there ready to kill me. Because there's a door in there. Alright, let's get going.
Where's my car? I didn't even see where it shot me from. See where it shot me from. Oh, really? What do you got? What did you shoot me with? Shot me with a mini 14, okay. That would be consistent with the sound and the shooting and the shooting and the sounds. Oh man, that's so itchy. Yeah, I'll do that. So I'll just quickly go to that. Is that right? You gotta stay up all night long. Yeah. Can't find an account with it. I just made that account. You stupid son of a. Alright, Bob.
Love you.
Love you too.
Okay.
No, sweetness.
Confirm registration. Da, 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 da.
Okay. No, sweetness. Da 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 da.
Piracy is dead. Long live piracy. What? Okay. Your Twitch account is now being linked. All right. Yeah. All right. Okay. Reach top 10 times as solo to get the same as what I've already got. I guess they're permanent ones then, yeah? Yeah. Right, let's see. Oh, look at those lovely shoes. Oh. Can we sell them? So, did that do something? I don't bloody know anymore. I don't know what I'm doing. So I said remove one weapon skin. I did. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, whatever, man. Whatever.
Yeah, I missed a letter. All right, lad, I missed a letter. Really?
Right, left, right, left, 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 right, left, 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 and left. Again. Why is that on? Oh, I'm going to have to change that. Oh, look. I'm falling without wings. Right, what map are we on? I didn't even see what map we're on. Shite. Sweet. Ah, we're on, nope. Snook. I think. Yeah. Capacity. Ah, damn it. We've got that all back out as well. Ooh, maybe jump. Dead up. Nice. What you got there, sir? We'll take that, we'll take that, we'll take that. Yeah, we'll take that. Yeah, don't need anything else for you. Let's quickly... 6x scope. Fuck off. No good, is it? There you go, guys. I got a kill. I got a kill, man. Hopefully, that is in time to capture it. Ooh, somebody died with a vehicle explosion. That's the house I started. Alright, let's go up to this place. Hear fireworks, I mean gunfire. Four times scope. Oh, what did you do that for? So what happens if you have a shotgun with a compressor and you use the duckbill? Pick that out just in case. In case we come across one of these bad boys.
disappointed. I can stay behind. I need 5-5-6. Is that just a quick draw, Mag? Yeah. One second, there's going to be an extended quick draw, Mag. Oh, so I'm just going to have fun. That's a quick draw. Extended quick draw. Nice. Extended Mac, yes. We'll switch that around. I really do not need any more ammo. Not for you. Vest, three times scope, extended quick draw mag, sweet. To run on to the next place now. Three, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Banana trees. I'm so dead. It's gonna come after my bootimus. It's gonna come after my booty. I'm too precious. This is the edge of my seat stuff. Am I gonna make it across the bridge before they get me? Man, I'm so good I got across the bridge. Yay!
the red zone I can hear. Quick draw extended mag for the pistol. Holographic sight can go. Slip two. Suppressor for handgun. Two police vest. Excuse me. Yeah, probably. Sitting in the water. Not have eaten so much takeaway tonight. Should not have done it. Seemed like a good idea at the time. But it's kind of made me lethargic and sleepy. Lethargic.
need a medic!
Indeed, I will need a medic. I mean, I picked up enough bandages to medicate myself, but, you know. I'll be dead and out cold in a minute, so... Where is this circle gonna go? I'm so out of touch on this game. Absolutely fantastic. Hey buddy, how you doing, man? How are you doing? I know there was a guy behind me because he was sitting in the river. Oh, nice. Wrong gun. He's getting hit by two people, or two directions. Well, shot at. Maybe hit by one direction. I'm gonna get sniped, ready? Are you ready for this? I'm doing well, man. I'm doing really well. I got a bit salty with Assassin's Creed because control was just being an arse. Every time I clicked to do something, my controller was like, nope, I'm going to do something completely different to annoy you. So I stopped playing that, had a cool down session, and then went and ordered myself a new controller. I'll be here Boxing Day-ish. Really? What? Hey, have a grenade, mate. You'll feel better. Don't know who I was throwing that one at. That's on auto, that's why that's... That's on... Well, some idiots just gone and messed themselves up, didn't they? Why is it they always find rocks to hide behind? I don't get it. There's always a rock for them to hide behind. Always. Always a rock. Somebody's got a silencer. It's quite a heavy sounding gun as well. I'm going to bump into somebody now. Two alive. I hit third. He was outside the circle. Yeah, I got three kills. That wasn't bad. Huh. Right, so they were shooting that guy with whatever that was. Just on the edge of the blue zone, so they're not in the blue zone just yet. Right, cheeky buggers, they weren't in the blue zone. Honestly thought they were in the blue zone. Honestly. I could say, looking at the map when they were shooting. Honestly. Yeah, but you know, that means doing stuff, and I really can't be bothered to fill out anything, so. Loot an enemy player box, yeah. Yeah, man, I got it, I got whatever that is. Oh, the things you break. So what do I have to actually do for that one? I'm just gonna have to break everything I can find my hands on then. Okay, it sounds good enough to me. I picked up 2x scope. I've removed his skin. Fine, if you're gonna be like that, I'll put him back on again. Equipped. Quiet. So how's your day been today, dude? Yeah, I know. But I don't know if that's just the camera being slow or what. And I know this game is hacked to shit, so. The same as Battlefield 5, it's already been hacked to shit, so, you know, either swing with the punches or, I don't know, or something. You know, if swing with the punches or you do something. Can I get an apple in his hat? No. Wait, that apple wasn't for you, that apple was for them. Oh, nice. Hopefully that was a good time for you. I don't want to play. Save yourselves! I'm gonna drown my guy, right? That is really not a very nice. There we go, that's much better. I don't need to see his. Buttercracker. Oh, nice, dude. Look, they see me run and jump and they just follow me into the water because I'm that good. God, my back is really sore. Hello, mate. Okay, there we go. There you go. Right, okay, so, do you play mostly on console, dude? Because I have, if you like zombie games, I have a Steam game that I think you might like. Ooh, that felt funny. And not the horror funny. Horror. Oh, I ain't supposed to click in that direction. Nice. I really want to try that at this game, but I haven't got it, so I can't try it. Surprising, isn't it? If you don't have it, you can't try it. Alright. Teronimo. Oh, there's people over there. Snook. Oh, look at that. There's somebody everywhere I want to go. How rude. rude. Yep. Ha ha. I'm invincible. I'm running into the road. This is actually my second stream of the day today, dude. First one, I played Iron Sights. I did trash, but I was kind of drunk when I was playing it. Which is really silly considering I only had 3 beers, but you know, when you don't drink for a while, it kind of hits you. So it was a nice cheap night for me. I mean, not that my accuracy is good anyway, but it made it look even worse than usual. Did 3 hours on that, or just under 3 hours, I think, because I had to go and meet the wife. And then went to the in-laws. Going to see if I can get a stream on tomorrow. Small one. And then we're over to the in-laws again. Because I just need... No, it's an SM energy. It's an SN and an MG. Press the right. No. Right. Hold that. Hold that. I'm just trying to get some content back on my mixer page, because you know it was such a long time since I actually had anything on there. That I had a lot of people actually messaging me, asking me if I'd given up streaming. So I was just like, no, I haven't given up. Is that the extended one? No, it's just... Next time, make sure you have a decision where you're going to go before you leave the building. Nah, I'm just going to stand out in the open, it's fine. Yeah, I know, but not everybody follows me on Twitter or in my Discord, so they don't see the stuffs. Ooh, don't want any of that. That's all shite. Give me ammo. I want all the ammo. I'm not sharing with anybody until they kill me. They want my ammo, they have to take it off my dead body. Wow, that sounded quite morbid. I like it. Oh, me and the wife had the Chinese takeout tonight. I shouldn't have eaten so much. I'm sitting here and I'm just like, I want to sleep. I'm so full, I just want to sleep. But I know if I go to sleep now, I'm just going to be like up in like 4 hours or less. Let's be like, nah, that's alright, I don't need those. I love that though. Oh mate, it was brilliant. Ordered far too much for 2 of us, but hey. It's always breakfast time. I love Chinese for breakfast. It's even better when it's freshly made. When I was living in London, well, I wasn't living in London, but I spent most of my time in London with a couple of my mates. We lived with a guy that owned his own Chinese restaurant, so he always made us fresh Chinese in the morning. I had a tax rebate for the first time in like 7 years. So we're just like, yeah, fuck it, it's going to go on takeout. Fuck it. We've had such a tight year. Tight last couple of months, so it's like fuck it. Spoiled the wife rotten with her presents. Thanks to Nozzlebox and Synaptic for donating £75 to me between them. Managed to take the wife out for a lovely meal. Well, I say take out, we had to take in. Well, we had to take out. We stayed in and watched some movies together, snuggled up on the sofa. So I could spend extra on her birthday present. Try Christmas. So yeah, she had a spoiled rotten. So it all ended up not being such a bad year, to be fair. Oh, okay, I haven't even picked up a pistol this time around. Well, that's the first. So it managed to make a hard time seem not quite so hard. They were lovely. We got a gun? No. I don't really think I need any more of the ammo, but I'm going to pick it up anyway. Hey. I want that one. God damn it. You do realise you witnessed my first and only ever kill with a grenade in this game. I should have boomed it, really. Boomed it to go with a boom from the grenade. Bad jokes are us, man. Tell you. Get a couple beers in me, the jokes are terrible, and they don't get any better. Minion kept me company in the first stream. She kept slapping me and booming all my bad deaths. But unfortunately, I had to reinstall Boom and reconnect everything for it to actually register. Oh yeah, let's get a 6x scope and put on a friggin'. Yeah, because that would be worth it. So, unfortunately, none of the deaths, because there was a lot of deaths playing Iron Sights, which I was going to make a nice homage for it, but. One to two! God damn it! Shotgun, you're going, Bubba. Right, let's quickly take you off. And we'll take you off, and we take you off, and you can go F yourself. I'll take you. No, I don't want it. I'll check that one away. I want you. Bug off. I'll take you, and I'll take you, and then we'll go you. Is that quick draw? That's only quick draw. Man, crap. It's good enough. I still ain't got a pistol. Why have I got two of those? You can go there. I think I'm set for medication. And you all set for Christmas then, dude? Got everything all set up and ready to go? Where the frig is this circle? Okay, I don't need to worry about circle. I just need to worry about it sniping the butt. Never. I get that. I mean, there's no way I'd have been ready had I not only had enough money to get the wife presents, so. Anyway, I'm lucky this year. Because I hate wrapping presents. Well, you ate them. Oh, 2x scope, yes please. Yes please, baby, I'll have that. Oh, I'll have that, you lovely, lovely son of a gun. BBB. Yeah, on one of the maps so far today, I had a level 3 helmet, a level 3 backpack, a level 3 body armor. I had everything apart from silencers, and I didn't get into the top 20. That was embarrassing. Now, anybody half decent with that setup could have won it. Could have. Oh, yes, please. Yes, please, sir. Please, sir. Can I have some more?
More?
You greedy fuck. I don't have many of that, I've only got 80. The only problem having Steam up, I keep getting notifications up that cover up the bottom of my map. I don't know if they come up live on the stream, I hope not, but I keep switching that fucking thing off and it keeps coming back. It's like, fuck off. Don't want notifications. If I want notifications, I'd ask for notifications. Need more medication. I always never use it when I get shot. Well, I'm in the middle of using it when I get shot. Finally. I'll take some of that. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You can have that. Ooh, what's it? Just a clip, clip, clop, clip, clop. Yeah, I honestly didn't think of that. Ooh. Never get to use one of those, I always die. It's always handy to have somebody else. See, I'm a kind enemy. I think about others before myself. I'll take 4x scope. Sorry, why not? Might come across a guy. Did I just go through the whole of those houses without realising? Yeah. What a rip. I did, I literally just went straight through without even thinking. Yeah. Sounds about right. Oh, that's a lab too. Rip. Bullet loop. And handgun mag. But I haven't even. But you know, I'm not even going to bother getting handgun this late in the game, so I can go. You can have your suppressor back, mate. I don't want it. And I don't want a red dot either. Wow, that is a lot of medication. Right, might as well turn around that way. Because it should, hopefully, be in that direction. And honestly, I didn't realise I was in the top anything until I died and found out I was third. Because I really don't actually pay attention to numbers anymore. Man, I've got bruise on my hand. As you can tell, I get very, very easily distracted when I've been drinking. I mean, I'm usually quite, shiny anyway, but when I've been drinking, I tend to get even more easily distracted. It's great. Whenever me and the wife have an argument when I've had a drink, she just does something, says something. She just goes, oh, there's so-and-so over there. It's like, oh, what's that? And then there's not actually anything over there, but I have the case of, ooh, it's shiny, badly. So playing this type of game probably isn't the best type of game to be playing when you get distracted so easy. But it's so much fun. Tactical stock, yes please, I'll have one of those. I'll take that, because I really need more of that stuff. Ooh, yes please. Ooh, it's shiny. Did I go through that one? I don't know what ones I've been in. All these houses look the same to me. Oh, I can't pick up any more medication. Well. So what are you hoping to get for Christmas, dude? Anything in particular? Coming from over in that direction, isn't it? Hmm. it's an aeroplane. It's a aeroplane. Oh, there's somebody up there. I won't do what I was going to do then. Because there's no way with this I'm going to hit them from that distance. They're up in that tree line, going over that hill. Just going across there. I want to be brave, but at the same time I don't, because it's just going to be a silly. Don't say I ain't got any ammo for it, I've got loads of ammo. Drink some of those. Right, you can come around that side and get me. If he's hiding in the house. Honestly, thought I was hitting him somewhere. I'm sure I must have hit him at least once, but there's no blood splatter. I wasn't seeing any of the dust hit up beside. Well, I'll be a monkey's uncle. Next reward, that stupid fucking emote things come across. It's like stupid, I don't get it. Yeah, look what we can get. Shh, yeah, shh. Because we need emotes in this game. Oh, and they got music as well. Won't mind that one or that one. Hound's tooth cloth mark bone. Wow. Don't think they could have got many more words in that one. Well, it does seem that way, dude. I'm not gonna lie, it does seem that way. But yeah, so three emotes there. And you got goal celebration. Oh, no, that's a crap looking helmet. On that one, it looks so good. But it's not got the bloody piping. Oh, I thought it was a rock. I was like, what? I think I'm going to have to stop playing this game shortly. That's just stupid. Oh, now that looks quite cool. Flames. Well, they got football celebrations and crap dances, so, you know. Oh, look, how sexy. I hope they're paying Bruce Lee for that. Because that move there is actually from one of Bruce Lee's films. I'm just waiting for them to start the building fucking process in this fucking hell. Some of the weapon skins are fucking amazing though. That's nice. I like that, but I don't think I'm ever going to get that high, even though there's like 65 days left to go. There's going to have to be some serious ass grinding. I mean, I could cheat and put real money in so I can get them all unlocked. Because, you know, that's the whole point of games nowadays, is just to buy everything. Shh. That's almost as bad as a bloody robot, man. Daily missions. What are the daily missions today? Play for 20 minutes in squads. Deal 500 damage. What was that one? It's hit midnight, isn't it? Fuck. I was so close to hitting some of the other ones. No, never mind. Well, that squad one's not going to happen. Well, I suppose I could do just a couple of random squads. I want to know what that is. I wonder if there's a car you got to break. Because I've broken windows so far. Drop into boot camp. I don't even remember the bloody maps, to be perfectly honest. Ow! That's quite painful. Would you fucking stop changing the bloody light in your bastard. I got one of those touch bottom lamps, and when the wire from my mouse goes across it, it'll actually change the light settings, which is kind of irritating. Oh yeah, I put up three new videos on YouTube the other day, on the 21st. They're not edited or anything. They're raw, uncut footage. But I managed to put three up. Because that's my next target, is to try and get Try and start getting some content up on YouTube. I really shouldn't be drinking as much liquid as I am today. Because now I need to... Yeah. No, I was just... I felt well enough to play games, but I wasn't well enough to actually stream. Because obviously it takes another level of concentration to stream as well, so I was just locally recording some footage and then I just popped them up. Today's been the first day that I've streamed. Yesterday I was going to stream, but needed to sort of foo things at a foo. Yeah, not too bad. I don't know how good the quality is on it. But it was good. I enjoyed it. And the games that I played at 3 o'clock in the morning, I was terrible at. Yeah, that's what I was using. So, I mean, the quality is probably not bad. I'll be right back, guys. I got deaded. But it's okay, you know why? Because it's just a game. Just a game. What's going on? Sorry, my phone app's just completely gone and died. Okay, you're gonna come back live? Yeah, there you go. Be like that for see if I get. Ow. What map is this? Oh, this is a new map, isn't it? What the? But yeah, this coming, I'll say this, I'm planning on doing my first edited video on the, oh shit, on the 31st of this month. Vegas Pro, I'm gonna play about with Vegas Pro. I don't know how well that will go. I mean, I know it's a good program, but learning it might take a while. I'll pick it up as well. Fuck it, why not? What's the worst that's gonna happen? I'm gonna die, man. This year coming, I want to try and see if I can build up my YouTube channel. I mean, I'm sitting at 29 people on there now, sub to it, so, which really is not bad at all, considering the only things I've really got on there is two edited videos that a good friend of mine did for me. Just loads of clips from my boom. And one I tried with free software, which gave me a watermarked video. So, you know, it's pretty just, it's literally is just pure copied videos from stream. So some of them last like 4 or 5 hours, depending on how long I'm streaming for. he's going to put down? We'll put down the AKM. Thank you. Right, let's take an energy drink. I don't know why I still have loots up, but it's there. At least it gives a chance for some games to be shown up on the stream. Ooh, grenade. Ooh, piece of candy. And we have one of those. Yeah. Alright, no break him. Oh yeah, I don't need the ammo for that, do I? Oh, whoever's gonna find that AKM is gonna have a nice selection of ammo to play with. So if they have potato aim like myself, they're gonna be well off. Starting this out. Right, which way is the map going? Oh, I want to go this way. Yeah, I was going to play World of Warcraft today, but Assassin's Creed took my fancy, and then the controller fucked me off, so I got super salty. Super, super salty with that one. So I was just like, no, you know what? I can't continue with that crappy controller. So I went and brought myself a new controller. That will be here soon, so I can start playing Assassin's Creed again. Because I do love myself some Assassin's Creed. I now have all of the games apart from the DLCs and the stupid script drawing. Oh, well, that would do for the time being. And the stupid 2D versions. We'll have that. We'll have that. And hopefully I'll be able to afford to get my new PC bits by the time I end up getting around to playing the later versions of Assassin's Creed, like Odyssey and stuff. And then I'll be able to play Odyssey and stuff. It'll be great fun. It'll be nice to have a brilliant PC up and running again. I mean, to be fair, as it's going to be after the new year, I would imagine some of the stuff's going to come down in price because of the new technology that's come out, you know, like it does. Usually knocks down the prices quite nicely, so it will be sweet. Sweet revenge. What? That's the plan anyway. Because I've already completed Assassin's Creed 1 on live on stream. I'm working through Assassin's Creed 2. And then I'll move on to Brotherhood. Just because it's another Ezio game. I really don't need that much ammo. Oh, extended quick draw. Oh. Ow. What are you? I hear a vehicle, but I can't see it. It's going to sneak up on me and bite me in the ass. hear him. But can he see him? Do. Games. I'm sure I heard some gunfire coming from this way. Maybe I imagined it. Oh. I really do not want to be going that way. Tally ho, lads. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Hoo hoo. Super. Absolutely super duper. Is that some sort of prison or junkyard or some sort of something yard? There's gotta be something in it. It's actually got a name on it. Oh my god. Back across the way I came. Because some idiot went the wrong way. Ah, it must be a football pitch. Yeah, some sort of pitch. Yeah, it's a football pitch. I'd like to try football in there. Bum, 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 bum. There's burst. There's oil. It's a trap. It's a murder truck and trap. So the highest finish in this game today so far is third. It's not bad. The rest of them have been pants, but that one wasn't too bad. And that was with 3 kills as well. The only 3 kills of the night so far, but hey, I'll take it. GG. Mr. Rebels, you just hit Water Maid rank. Please tell me these footsteps fade away. Oh well, that's a bit cheeky, isn't it? So somebody can actually follow your footprints if they're quiet enough. Rip a bloody Rudy. Let's go to the lake where I got shot last time. Seems like a solid plan. No scopes, no silencers. Level 1 backpack. I don't need a draw extended, I've already got one. Do Right, let's get another rummage around in these houses. Oh, I reckon these are the ones I've already rummaged around in. Ooh, rummage around in the unmentionables. Ooh. Yeah, the door's open, so somebody's been here. I bet it was me. Oh, no. Didn't even get one fucking bullet off. Ah, and there's a suppressor upstairs. Fuck you. Yep, didn't get one single bullet off. What a joke. What a fucking joke. Have an apple, mate. Puffy red. Yeah, you can have an apple. No, you can't, because I can't eat you. There you go. How about you? Hey! You stole her apple. Apple wasn't for you, it was for her. There we go. Apple for you. Apple for you. Yeah, apple to my face, man. Out my way, people. I see some water. Ah, nice leisurely slim. Try again, mate. Can you hit me? Can you hit me? No, you can't. You're not good enough. Do 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 do. Alright, let's just drop in a boot camp and die quickly. Next year, I'm getting some new fucking curtains. Those curtains are fucking disgusting. I do not like those curtains one fucking bit. I'm supposed to be going down quickly. You know, I'm pressing the friggin' button. Not happening. No, 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 no. Oh. Come on, pick up the plate. How much health did they have left? I did 14 damage. What? Seriously, I was that much health away from getting an achievement, mission thing, whatever the fuck you want to call them. Though I did, however, get one of the parts. Yeah. Drop into Pachinki, drop into Miramar, drop into Boot Camp, get a kill. I've removed. You fucking. Customize weapon. See if it does it this time, shall we? Unequip. Re-equip. Okay. Alright. Yeah. Oh look, you can change your remotes. You have a whole, really? Alright, let's show you what we got. Okay, so novice experience. Oh look, when I get to 6,000, I actually get a new parachute. No, oh wait, let me have a look. So it's gone like PUBG. PUBG's gone like with the emotes and the seasons. It's gone like Fortnite. Well, I guess I'll be stopping playing this game soon then. Oh yeah, Fortnite have those as well. Oh my god. Honestly can't. I just honestly can't, man. Just. Oh. I'm just waiting for the groups to start coming in. Invite. Oh, man. That's just. Oh, it just sucks, man. I don't know. I
really just, no. I just, I know you can change your nickname. Level up to 50, or let's just spend real money doing crap. So what would level 50 actually get me? I bet you can get some of this beard. Festive boots. Elf boots. What? They want real money for that shit? Really? Oh man. Oh my god. Hey man. I think it's more like brown circled feel, yeah. Yeah, it's starting to go that way, man. I'm well. How are you, dude? Lily Lexi's VVS. Who the fuck is Lily Lexi? Must be partner, Twitch partner people, don't they? Oh, nickname change for $10. Nah, that's right. I'll stick with what I got, thanks, mate. Oh my word. Who would pay $5 to have a reindeer head? I mean, seriously? I have no idea. Yeah, it's Twitch partnered gear. So, if you want to dress like Harley Quinn or the Joker, you have to buy the hair and the makeup separately. Road Warrior helmet. Yeah, ain't got no point for that. Oh, can you? Mad man. I thought you can get the Harlequin bat. Though I've not actually come across a baseball bat in there, so. It's an actual thing. Man, it looks. I mean, out of all the gear that I've seen from streamers, that looks pretty dope. Whee! Price high to low, new. Let's see this new. Broadcast Royal. Suicide Squad. Oh yeah, there you go. Joker set. Joker set. $20. Harlequin set. $25. But to be fair, I don't like this. The Joker set. That's not. Could have done the smile.
Oh, white coupons. What can we get for white coupons? Oh!
Crapple. How do you get a blue one then? Challenges. Complete all white one missions to unlock. Week one. Using a micro Uzi to fire 3 rounds in a single match. So, it doesn't. You don't have to hit anybody? It doesn't say anything about hitting anybody. So, I could do that. Oh, yeah, dude. Harlequins, they've done Harlequin really well, but Joker, they've kind of skimped out on. Get 30 kills with an AR while driving a vehicle. Come complete stop inside the red zone. Do that 5 times.
Well, that's not going to happen. No, I've done 3 out of 15. Player match. Oh, that's easy enough. I normally forget to do that anyway. Pick up 50 items in a single match. Get at least one kill in a single match. Yeah. Ooh, that's good. The only one that I'm going to struggle with is that one. So I'm not actually going to be able to finish it. Oh yeah, look at the funky dance moves.
Funky,
oh yeah. Funky chicken.
It's a goal! It's a goal!
Oh, sexy. Ooh, hello. Ooh. That Arctic skin does not look too bad. That's quite nice, actually. I quite like that. Whee! What level do I have to be to get that? Oh, well, if I purchased that for 30 odd quid, I would get everything up to that line there. So not worth it. So not worth it. I mean, if they want to give it to me, then I won't mind, but I am not paying real money in to get skins and shite. Oh, pardon me. Grindy, grindy. Ooh, pardon me. Jesus. Ooh. Scuzzy. Dun 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 d I don't think that one's done. Yo, bro. I didn't realize how slow I was actually playing this game. Wow. Seriously, I am super slow at picking up weapons and shit on this game. It's crazy. So, Toadly, are you all ready for Crimbo? are gonna die. My fast ascent is still a lot slower than everybody else's. Oh, nuts. Well, thank you, gang. That was rather awesome of you. It's not rendering in properly. Game, the enemy really does not need any help for me against me. I need medication. I need some medication, man. What type of medication? Oh, just gonna be another day for me. Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't have been able to afford Christmas had I not had Noza and Synaptic donate to me. Oh yeah, I've got a skin for I don't agree with Christmas anyway, dude, to be honest. It's just, it seems like the thing to talk about, because it's like some sort of holiday or something. Quick draw mag for the pistol, for the pistola. Hey, yo. Some people seem excited for it. Me? I couldn't care less, to be honest, mate. The fucking window. I just think it's a commercial holiday, man. Designed to screw people over. Especially if you have kids. It's not so bad if you're single or you're married and don't have kids. Well, I'll take that. Yeah, that would also make it a little better. Get out the bloody window, man. Oh yeah, great. There's a door there and I use a bloody window. What an idiot. Oh yeah, I need to get a car. I need a vehicle, man. Vehicle so I can drive in and stop in the middle of a red zone. Pick those up. Ooh. What's that? A flash hider for an SMG? Yeah, that's what I mean. I'm running around with a freaking Uzi. I hate this gun. It wrecks people, but I'm terrible with it. Why did a gun start in single mode? Oh, I always forget to fucking change them. Don't actually hit them though. Alright, I'm just gonna go and grab myself a glass of water. I'll be literally 2 minutes. Oh, what's this up? 2 minutes? 2 seconds? 5 seconds? Oh, I don't know. I'll be some seconds. Really, the Uzi only done that much damage? Why, I order. Man, sucks and blows. Yeah. I'm sorry guys, I don't seem very over enthusiastic with this game, but since I saw the emotes and season stuff, it just reminds me of Fortnite. So this could possibly be my last ever time playing Player Unknowns. No, well, at least I landed in the right place. Pedeco. I could have got a kill in that one as well, had I had a decent gun. Or a decent aim. Either one would have done. I'm not too fussy. Revive 10 teammates. Free, what? Premium, free, oh, I don't know. Oh, in fact, no difference. You watch, it'll be fort building next, guys. You'll be able to, like, build up defences and buildings. But you'll have to destroy things first. Burn, baby, burn. Burn, baby. Plus single player womps anyway. Right, what map is this? When am I supposed to drop in this one? I have no idea. I didn't even look. Drop into Pachinki. Oh, okay, so it's that map there. Okay, I removed the skin. You know what? F you, man. F you with the removing skin. Unless you have to do it while you're actually playing the game. Don't pick the parachute out. Don't pick the parachute out. Okay, yeah. F. Can I cut yet? Can I cut now? How about now? Now. That's just not fair. Okay, I thought I was going to land on the roof there, guys. Was kind of an epic fail. But good news is, I got bandages! Bad news is, I'm gonna use all the bandages! Extended quick draw mag. Oh, I hope they don't come and get me. Oh, well, that one was a waste. I didn't need to use that last one. Damn it! heard some fireworks. Fireworks from gunshots close by. Level 2 backpack. It's a Tommy gun. What this ammo did I actually want? Fuck me, I'm going to need a lot more ammo to get my 500 bullets. Master Chief. Right, where are they fighting? Where are they fighting? Let's go around, around, around we go. Where we stop, nobody knows. I think PUBG may be dying on this platform. Looking at the numbers, surprisingly, Fortnite is still one of the top trending games. Surprising. We'll take that. Yes, please. Thank you. Come again. Okay, so we got a quick draw extend mag there. You can go in that one. I don't give a fuck about that. No, don't need that. We got a compensator. That on that one. What's we got here? Oh, I might as well use that one for that one as well.
You spoil me for choice, Gabe. Spoil me for choice.
We'll take that one. Yeah, we'll take that one. There. Just gonna have a quick scout around upstairs. I'm gonna die outside the blue zone. Outside the blue zone? Oh, I know what I mean. I know what I mean. That's K-12, DMR, and assault rifle. I might come across an assault rifle. What melee weapon have we got? None. Okay. Now I have a machete. Laser sight. On the postal. Still a lot of gunfight around outside, oh hello. I forgot about this. I'll have that. I'll have that. I'll have that. I'll have that. And I'll spank some of that. Spank them down a goal. And then we start running, boys. Fire mode to burst. I'm bursting with joy. Book of Demon, get the free demo or buy it now on Steam. Alright. Time to stay there and look pretty. I gotta run around and look pretty. It's just the way it's done. It's just the way it is. It's just the way it is. That Da 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 da. Tuvar. Sometime this year, please, swimming man. Well, the good news is I'm right next to the circle. Bad news is I have feckle. These houses up here, see if I can find some, well, at least a helmet, maybe level 2 vest, maybe some I don't know, some silencers rather than compensators. Need no more bandages. I'll take some more of those. I'll take that as well. I'll take some of that. We don't need any of that. We'll take that. We'll take that. We'll take that. Still haven't got 500 frigging clips. Hey, level 1 helmet. Ooh, straight up to level 2 helmet. Level 2 vest. Pick up some that stuff that I just saw. Could do a level 3 backpack now. Fight up here. I think it's up here. Ooh, I just got my butt out of the blue zone. Oh yeah. Pardon me. It was not me. Alright guys, I'm going to call it there because it's 1:30 in the morning here, and I'm going to try and get up and have another stream in the morning. And to be perfectly honest, PUBG is, in my opinion, now dropped down dramatically because pants, not because of my skills, I've always known my skills have been bad, but because they're trying to match up with graphics. Because they're trying to match Fortnite with the emojis and stuff. That's just... I don't know, it's just... There's no better word for it than just... So, I'm going to call it there, guys. Thank you for stopping by. You guys are amazing. I will be dropping a host on someone. I don't know who's live. So we'll see who's live, and then we'll go and see what we do. He's on. Let's go teams. Let's not do it that way. Let's go to my channel, and we'll go. Let's click on the right button. That works better, guys. Right, okay. Yeah, okay. We shall go and drop them a host. Alright guys, thank you for hanging out. You guys are amazing. I will be live again tomorrow. I will be playing some Battlefield, probably. Because I like Battlefield. And I can't get enough of it at the moment. Or I might play some more Iron Sights. Can't make up my mind. But thank you for hanging out, guys. I will be dropping the host on to Dark Dead Echo, who's part of the Gorilla Gang, as you all know. He's just recently come back to streaming, so I'm going to go and say hi to him. So, I shall see you guys there, maybe not. Thank you again, you guys.